bet I seen that too. Man, if only I had a PC I could play games off of. Never mind. I don't know who that was. I'll force you to move, dude. Don't make me do that, too. Is that real? Thank you for the host, Chris Dash. How do you do? you know what? Finish my teammate. No, I don't have to. Gotta turn that down. Still got hit with it. Armor. I don't even remember how it went. I was baiting them and baiting them. Like I said. knew what you was doing. And like, I'm gonna go run the outside. And the guy's like, oh, run the outside? Oh, okay.
What's up, guys? Coming out.
They don't have a tip of Pokemon. Give it a chance to knock on.
Oh, I see who you got. I think if you kill them, they should go away back then. It doesn't give you enough chance to say, hey, what happened? Yeah, let me show some more enough. One thing I don't like is if people's like, oh, you don't get it in time for talking about me. Like, yeah, of course I don't play this game on a regular basis. Well, I do it on a regular basis, I just don't play it 24/7. And to do get up this game, you have to be on it 24/7. Man, that looks like the executioner. Because that's what the executioner was. But it would shot some zombies though. Alright guys, bye. I promise I